No, not just me, just see 100 only for last minute and I'll conclude. Culpable homicide. BNS. Whoever causes death by doing an act with the intention of causing death. The remand report does not say this. Or with the intention of causing bodily injury as is likely to cause death. They do not say this. Or with the knowledge that he is likely by such act to cause death. This also they do not say. That you do not say, my lord, that neither Mr. Allu Arjun nor anybody knew that if he attended the premiere show, it will result in death. If they don't even say knowledge, and your lordship saw, my lord, that Shah Rukh Khan case, under a much lesser provision, they did not say it is not even, it's not even negligence. So, it's also doubtful today. 100, my lord, today the reason for arrest is 100. My lord, this is a complete travesty and violation of my personal liberty. I'm in your lordship's constitutional court. And this is your lordship's extraordinary inherent power. In terms of, my lord, what the Supreme Court declared the law to be. But I would respectfully pray, my lord, that lordship kindly considers granting interim bail. An interim bail, even if the remand order is legal, my lord, then court can always grant bail. As I said, if the arrest is illegal, detention is illegal, my lord, I can ask for habeas corpus. But because each, as the Supreme Court says, my lord, one day is a day too many. And I have been here, my lord, I will continue to be here, I will assist, my lord, investigation. It's not their fear that I will go away, my lord, it's just to do some sensationalism. But yes. I end by making one request, my lord. There's a very recent Supreme Court judgment. His Lordship Justice Sanjay Oka, my lord, speaking for the Supreme Court, said public prosecutors are expected to be public prosecutors, not persecutors. My friend, my lord, is one of the fairest lawyers we have. I think he should assist the court on point of law. But the police officers will give various instructions from behind, but he has the experience and the sagacity, my lord, to disregard and rise above that to assist your lordships. Yes. I'm grateful.
With regard to that, I never said that lunch motion cannot be moved. What I said is, having rejected the lunch motions at 10:30 for various advocates, my lord, on various reasons, if the benefit is extended to a common man, lord, it will give a good impression. But it gives wrong signal, that is what I was saying, but I never said that no lunch motion can be moved. Even they can move on Saturday, Sunday, but at any time, if there is any problem, that they can knock the doors of justice.
The drastic incident occurred on Sandhya 70, having so much capacity. After 2 seconds, as they say, later on about 9:40, the hero Allu Arjun and his family and personal security, 12 to 16, entered into the theater premises. On seeing him, all of a sudden, crowd started approach towards A11. Security personnel, 12 to 15 and others of A11, pushed them away forcibly, due to which mob entered into the lower balcony of Sandhya 70. As a result of heavy rush, deceased and her victim's son got suffocated. So, my lord, the security were only protecting the hero by keeping the crowds at bay. Because I have gone to that theater thousands of times, I can't speak from a personal experience. My lord, people, when someone is going into one balcony, my lord, when you push, they don't go into the lower floor. What really happened, your leadership, seems to be police were intimated, police were present, they were not in adequate numbers. And now who is conducting this prosecution, your lordships would see, would be everything will be done by the police. So they would want to blame everybody except taking negligence on their head. I mean, if my learned friend is right, I will suffer a trial.
Insufficient police officials were there, so they couldn't control the crowd.
That's correct, your ladyship. And in fact, the remand report says, after the lady and the child fell and they were crying, police came from first floor to ground floor. That means there were no police in ground floor. They also want to see Allu Arjun only on the ground floor. If your ladyship sees, my lord, cricket matches, in India, police officers are all watching cricket match. Abroad, your ladyship, all police officers will be watching the crowd. Everybody wants, and eventually they want to now arrest me because they will also see me in the police station. They will sit with me. But also, my lord, your ladyship would be guided by one factor, which is, eventually, if your ladyship is not going to quash, I'm sanguine we'll get it to be quashed. If ladyships are not persuaded, or the court is not persuaded, I will go to trial, and if they're able to prove their case, I will be subjected to a punishment. But But why should they take, what is the inquiry they can do, not custodial interrogation or inquiry?
No, at first instance, whether ingredients are applicable, satisfying offense to the petitioner.
So, my lord, the remand report, in fact, my lord, improves my case.
In this case, remand report they have placed.
Yes, my lord, they already remanded.
First phase, you have to establish whether the offenses under 105 and 108, whether they are attracted against the petitioner. Just he being an actor, as he has taken permission, he has gone for that show. And if some crowd,
if Larshi permitted, this way also, if Larshi permitted, this way also.
Is it, whether, is he responsible for that first?
If Larshi permitted, I may permit to say. This, because of Allu Arjun only, Milad, this Milad, lunch motion 130 Milad granted. Milad, when,
because of
Allu Arjun and the actor, what I want, that is.
Permit. I didn't understand that.
Milad, famous hero, that is the reason, Milad.
It is not that the reason. I'll tell you why reason. Section,
Milad, anyway,
item,
Milad,
item 27 was something connected. Your PP has taken time to get instruction whether he was arrested or not. For that, I have given. The later, they have brought to my notice that item 27 also is connected matter. Milad, so we'll hear both the matters at 4 o'clock.
That is my respectable submission.
There is no special reason.
Yes, Milad. Sir,
my file 2 days earlier.
This is already pending.
Pending for listing, Milad.
So according to them, it was abuse of process of law where he is not responsible. They have dragged him and arrested. Was the contention? So I thought of hearing along with 27. That's
Milad, may I request petition, Milad.
I understood what he intends to say. As he, because he's actor, that is what I have expressed my doubts.
Milad, even Milad, Lordship having the power to give the even house motion also. Subject to
that
Milad.
Is what Milad, senior even, counsel has
we are
convinced.
Not, we are not coming away. General convention in our court, your Lordship knows. Generally, whoever moves the Milad intent to move the lunch motion, Milad 10:30 generally moves. Milad, my
no, friend, I'm telling you the reason. Item 27.
Milad, anyway, Milad, by leaving.
No,
by,
you're not aware what has happened pre-lunch. I need to bring it to your notice. I have not granted a motion before lunch. After lunch, after taking your instruction, that too, if you wouldn't come also, it would be a different aspect. He said public prosecutor is not in a position to attend because he has taking care of some phone tapping cases in other court. So we thought you wouldn't be present. But when I came and said you were the one who were in, present in person, so I said item 27 was also brought to my notice, a similar
he
matter.
Asked me
so when you are here, we will hear both the matters at 4 o'clock. This is what has happened.
I'm sorry, apart from all those things.
Even it is a common person also, I would have granted. In the same scenario, I said.
Apart from all those things, Milad. Now, Milad, apart from that, what is the reason for Milad, he was arrested, sent to the Milad jail, according to just he got the manager, got the Milad WhatsApp message from the concerned.
It's not infractious. Milad, they have sought for quashing of the proceedings.
Yes.
In the meantime, he was arrested.
Milad.
And senior counsel has placed some orders in 482 also where the accused were released.
What
do you say on that?
Yes, whatever the submission made by the senior counsel in respect of and also submitted the judgment, is facts are different. Facts are different.
Their politician is there. That's different.
Not politician, but fact. Yes, even each case.
Politician Milad, is there.
Milad,
how
each
is
case,
it different? I didn't Milad, understand.
Kindly see, Milad, my.
And I think another matter of Justice Anupama is the 498 matter. It's a common man's order. Politician
each,
is a common man. Each
case is Milad different, Milad facts and
each case is different, but this case, whether it's applicable to the Milad, petitioner.
Even kindly see Milad.
And as he has placed the orders of some court just now on page.
Milad,
public prosecutor. Now they have placed some orders where it 482 interim orders were granted for the releasing of the petition. What do you say on that?
Yes. Whatever the Milad learned senior counsel.
No,
it is the facts is different, Milad. Each case, Milad, facts is different.
I can now release the petitioners or not, they are arrested in view of these orders which have been placed by the learned senior counsel. I think you have handed over those orders?
Yes, all judgments have been passed on.
What do you say on that?
Judgments, my lord. Judgments.
Whether I can release the petitioners now.
My lord, whatever the judgment.
In quash petition.
Yes, I am.
First you answered me.
My lord, even, my lord, my humble submission, they moved the present application by way of lunch motion at 2:20. My lord, kindly see what they are seeking. My lord, they seeking the.
Leave about that. They moved lunch motion. My lord, without. That is my priority.
May I request, my lord, without, my lord, now again.
I am asking whether in 482, can I pass an order for release?
No, it is not, at that juncture, it is not the, my lord, accused not entitled to move any application in the way of IA, in the criminal, my lord, quash petition, seeking the regular bail. My lord, separate forum is there, there is a provision to approach the, my lord.
No, their other argument is without even moving IA, orders were granted in criminal petition under 482, where the accused were released.
Even my humble, even remand report is not before your lordship.